Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Skygerfall, the game that puts Daggerfall in Skyrim. You put your Daggerfall in my Skyrim. You put your Skyrim in my Daggerfall. So we're going to Sentinel, which is across the water. And we're going to look around there. We're going to visit Prince Lhotun. He has a good idea of why King Lysandus is haunting the city of Daggerfall, and we have to do something for him to first in order for him to help us. So, Sheogorath, yes. Sheogorath, wow. Look, he's arriving at these places at night. I mean, it does look pretty cool at night. Huh, this cacti. Okay, let's just... we're just gonna wait until 8 a.m. Hopefully won't be besieged by rain or something, but yeah, I don't think it rains very often in this province. Nice, look at that. Oh. I like the street, the way the street is laid out. Wow. Yeah, definitely more interesting than the other towns to look at. Interesting music. Getting into it. These are just doors that, like, they don't register as doors. Like, you can't even open them a little bit like the other doors. And Wayrest and Daggerfall. We should have, like, people wandering around. I mean, you probably can't talk to them. They won't say anything, but just to have them walking around would be cool. Oh. Man. The stuff's not real, man. So, this is going to be our last time walking around the city and checking out doors. Because this is the last of the three provinces. Or three cities, rather, in this two provinces. I do like the way they changed the song. Not real. Like, he might have intended to, you know, make these openable, put stuff inside them, but just never got to that point. Huh. We have those hard stairs that... shush. Wow, I want to get up there. Hmm. Me up. I can't even. Okay. Up more. Okay. Alright, so this is what is at the top of the unclimbable. At the top of the unclimbable stairs. And if we stand here, we can't levitate at all. Weird. Nope. These aren't just awkward, they actively stop you from walking up them. Well, that must be the castle. So we're not going there yet. Okay, so it looks like this whole side of the street has nothing. Oh wait. Except maybe for this. What is this? Candlelight. Is this an inn? Oh. Alright. No. It's nothing. This is the Mage's Guild. Well, would be. It's gonna be closed, I'm sure. Those are partly opening doors that we've seen in the other two cities. What is this building? The Resolution of Zenithar. Commerce, isn't it? Oh, I can take coin per 44 10. Yeah, these are just takes, and 21. A yellow rose, black rose, and a white rose, and a red rose. Shrine of Zenithar. Yeah, fortified barter. Prices are 10% better. Cool. Oh, these doors are closed. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, there's a person in here! Something. Agent of the Underking? Hmm? Alright, mental note. We'll need to go back here and talk to him at some point. Whoops. I can't believe there was someone in that room. Nice horns. Here's the inn. Maybe I can sell some things. The Screaming Dagger. With my 10% improved price scheme here. Oh, we got a bunch of people. Mysterious woman. Says nothing.
Need something?
Tristan?
Yes?
Yeah, I don't remember who these people are supposed to be. I like the dun 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 dun. Oh, there's someone here too.
Yes.
Basil Aldweir?
What do you need?
All these people! Not used to seeing all these people. Any people in these rooms? That would surprise me even more if you had some people in these rooms. No. This has two stairs. Nice. There was more attention put into Sentinel than the other cities, something? For some reason. Oh, they moved over there. You want to sit with Basil? Basil? You're going to join them as well? Are you going to... you like that stool better? Okay.
What can I do for you?
Soraya. Good morning.
Yes?
What have you got for sale?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Well, I don't need that, but maybe you'll need some stuff. Well, I gotta try some ingredients. I might need this again. Okay, so what if I sell... Oh, I can't? She won't give me any money for it, that's right. So the Mithril Sword is my favorite than that also. 17. Oh, okay. So I guess we're going to sell our Ebony Dagger, because the Mithril Sword is 17, the Dagger is 14. The Staff of Ice Storms has like one ice storm left in it. Alright, I guess.
Alright then.
Good morning.
Yeah, saying good morning, honestly. It is morning. I'll give him that.
What can I do for you?
You can buy this in a second. Good morning.
Take a look.
Oh, look at your stuff. Okay, so have my ebony dagger that I started the game with. Okay, so my gold is a good amount. Amulet of Debella. I think I used to have one of these and I used to just switch it when I was selling things. Half the time I'd forget, but at least I had the option, right? Elven Helmet. I love this. I'm just looking at the minuses. Yeah, give me all that. Give me one stamina. Spell Tome for Cure Disease. Yeah, I think I know that spell. Even if I don't, I have potions that cure disease. Well, thanks. Alright, so I'm gonna try out some potions. I mean, ingredients. Big Tooth. Resist Magic. Black Rose. I have been silenced. Silence discovered. Fairy Dragon Scales. Reflect Magicka. Fire Salts. Weakness to Frost. Frost Salts. Weakness to Fire. Giant Scorpion Stinger. Damage health. Alright, let's see what all this does.
Colorful.
Oh, we drained my mana with that. What's colorful? What's he saying, colorful? Just watching everything in the upper right hand slowly dwindling out. What am I trying to cast here? Is it I have no mana. Oh, because I've been silenced. Oh, the Black Rose silences me. But I got another 9 seconds. It'll wear off when the health stops draining down. Alright, we're okay now. Don't worry, sir. Perfectly okay. Alright, what else we got? Harpy tail feathers? Oh, giant's blood. Diminution self heavy. So weird. Well, he's standing on something. Looking down at me, look at that. Look how she looks down at me like that. Interesting. Anyway. Help me get through tiny spaces, actually, I'm sure. Harpy tail feathers. Levitate. So now I'm little and levitating. Nymph hair. Fortify persuasion. Taproot. Weakness to magic. Wereboar tusk. Fortify stamina. Werewolf blood. Restore magicka. White rose. Fortify magicka and yellow rose. Lycanthropy. No. This wear off, right? I'm assuming lycanthropy is the bottom one. So now I'm a really tiny wereboar.
Need something?
Now I'm a bigger wereboar. Need something? Well, if this was Daggerfall, they'd be attacking me. Just hang out in here, wait for it to run out. I'm back to normal. Okay, good. I didn't expect to be an ingredient to turn me into a wereboar just like that. That was crazy. Okay. So I'll sell some things I might not want. Excuse me, Tristan. Yeah,
what
good morning.
Can I do for you? Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Alright, let's see which of these don't really. I mean, by the time I get around to it, we're going to be almost done, but maybe I can make a few potions out of it. Yeah, bear claws. Take the imp gall. Damage health for poisons. Resist magic. I already have a spell that does that. I'm just giving her that. Lich dust fortifies magicka. Detect enemy. Damage health. Weakness to magic. Spider vent. Yeah, that's good. Alright. And a very strange look on your face there. Well, this is an interesting sounding song. Doesn't sound familiar to me. That's cool, I want to go in a little tower. I imagine a winding staircase just going all the way up. I'm bathing! These aren't doors, right? No. Palace Sentinel. Oh! What the hell? Why is there a zombie here? A note has been stitched to the zombie's decaying flesh. Okay, there's our note from the King of Worms. Usually it would see him outside the city gates. Yeah, that hurt. I didn't get, like, some kind of rod or something. Okay, good. Yep. Our mort flesh and letter from Madame Arco. There's not much on this side of the road. Anyway, so what's the note say? Read the note, stitch the zombie, return to Scorch Barrow, and speak with Manna Marco. Crystal, it would be an honor to have you visit me in my domain, I think you pronounce, at your convenience. I have a small matter that you are ideally suited for. As always, my servants will test your mettle. Feel free to dispense with them. They can always be raised again. The King of Worms, Master of Scourge Barrow. Oh, really? Are we going to have to fight more things? Figure they'd be destroyed and we can just walk right on in. Oh, I can put that away. Let's see if there's anything else here besides the castle. Look, anything behind? Just more pools. They look like bathing pools. Okay. Interesting. Hi. Bye. There's Lhotun. We'd normally be, like, he's normally, like, sitting down or something over here, like the way the kid is lounging or something. All these doors. Now the guards in Daggerfall would sometimes react if you open these doors and go in these places, but so far these knights or guards have not.
Hi there.
Sulessa?
Hi there.
Hi there. Oh, you're another possessed kid. Look at the eyes.
Welcome to Sentinel. I guess you must have received my letter.
She's a demon. Thank you. Yes, my lord. I am anxious to get to the bottom of the haunting.
I know some things about Lysandus and why he might be haunting Daggerfell.
Daggerfall.
You have to promise to do something for me first. Is that all right?
You know, like he said Daggerfell. Of course, my lord. Okay. Oh, the kid's being weird. I think her eyes turned back to normal. Of course, my lord. How can I help? Did her eyes turn back? This is not turning around. Okay. I can't see from here. Okay. How can I help?
You will? Thank RK. You see, I used to have an older brother. 10 or 11 years old.
Oh, she's still demon.
Named Arthago. Whenever I ask what happened to him, I'm told a different story. Some say he got sick and died. Some say he was kidnapped by the Underking. I want to know the truth. If you can find some proof of what really happened to him, I'll tell you all that I know about King Lysandus.
Lysandus. Hi there. Search a local tavern for gossip and rumors about Prince Arthago. Oh, like the one we just went to?
Oh, did you need something?
Yes. Your death. No. Just want to see the logs here. After being attacked on the streets of Sentinel by a zombie sent by Madame Marco, I have been invited back to Scourge Bower to speak with the King of Worms, who claims to have some information relevant to the Emperor's request. Okay. And Prince Lhotun of Sentinel has asked me to investigate the death of his brother Orthago, who was supposedly kidnapped by the Underking years ago. I suppose the local tavern is a good place to hear the local gossip. Or we could go to the Shrine of Xanathar and speak with the Underking's agent himself. We'll do that next.
Need something?
Indeed. Need something. Yes. They don't seem to care. We had just fought a zombie in the city, so I'm just making sure in the case that something would attack us in here as well. Find clothes to sell. Empty chest. So we can go back to the tavern and sell this stuff and talk to them. And then I assume we're going to the Shrine of Xanathar after that. Sniffy, sniffy. Empty room. Well, this looks like an interrogation chamber or something. They're definitely seeing me going in here, but they don't care. So used to the guards attacking in castles. I'm gonna go in here now, okay? Here we go. Huh. Bit of gold. Hat and it's not even worth it. They're really cheap. This is nothing. Okay. I don't know why there's like a trough randomly put in some of these rooms. Okay. So I've explored all the side rooms and now we have this one. Let's go to the dungeon. Oh, yeah, that's right. I remember this. And who sits in here? I harvested some aloe. Hammerfell husk. Huh. Shall I try and see what this stuff does? Aloe. Restore health. Oh, the other thing is a food, I guess? Oh! Soul husk. Interrupts the soul drain effect in the soul cairn. Resist 10% of magic for 10 seconds. The Soul Cairn? We use this in Aetherius maybe at the end? I'm not sure. Scribe. Alright, so I came from there. Why do you not have any shirt on, kid?
Yes.
Why do they have all those eyes like that?
Yes?
This poor kid, look at this. And this is his bed? What are you people doing, exactly? Forced child labor? In squalid conditions? Cool. Staff enchanter. And a regular enchanter. Charvexi? Here's a Charvexi. Yeah, this is like a dungeon layout. Hmm? Oh, you're a female Charvexi. What do you got for sale?
Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them.
Mm-hmm. So I could buy a new staff or I could charge the one I have. I want to detect life. Yeah, I don't know if this does anything. At least shrink through there if it's normal size. Does it mean it does less damage? Doesn't say. I don't see detect life or detect enemy, whatever. Fortitude? This is a good one. They're getting expensive though. Oh wait, that's my gold? 405, that's it? Okay. Then I guess I'm not buying that. Skull of Firestorm, that's really expensive. I got poisons, but those are expensive. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna buy anything this time then. I guess I spent a lot of money on those healing potions. Yep, yep, yep. Till next time. There's another door here. Nothing in here. I think that's where we're ultimately would be going. Whoops. Check here. Or maybe not.